The history of the Duda family, Martinas, his wife Kazimiera, and the three children, Anne, Mary, and Catherine, is unfolding. For now it starts in the Kaunas Governorate of Lithuania, in the towns and villages of Raseiniai and Kaltinėnai, and continues to Cleveland, Ohio. I'm attempting to chronicle their immigration, returning home, marrying, and starting a family between the years 1898 and 1907. One leg of this immigration saga has them arriving at the port of Baltimore, Maryland, via Bremen, Germany, abroad to Breslau in 1907. Leaving rural 18th century Lithuania and traveling with little money or family relationships to one of the largest cities in America must at times have been overwhelming.